This is the turning of the year. The final scene before the curtain falls. The squirrel, warm within his bed of leaves, cannot hear the wind that blows around the chimney pots. For like the pilgrim of the year gone by, he sleeps. Once he was a young man who laughed in the spring and lay beneath an upturned sky on long, hot summer days. But with autumn, he grows mellow. He looks over his shoulder down the long year path of no return. Already he is but a memory, fading like a shadow on the wall. But time, with restless footsteps, hurries by. And now, beside the road, there stands the pilgrim of the year to be.
Waiting for the sound of a magic sleigh, the chimney's not too tall, they say. Or the roof too high for a reindeer to fly. No, not too high. Strikes 12 on a street below. They hurry to a church to pray. Forgive our sins and negligence, accept our humble penitence. It's been a year ago today since we
of steel and fields white with frost are memories of yesterday. And while scarecrow children search the hedgerows and splash through muddy pools for secrets, the spirit of the spring, with the sunbeams on her hair, shakes the sleeping earth. And with a pilgrim by her side, she murmurs in the trees and in the ears of all who listen. Winter has gone. pilgrim wanders with the spirit of the spring, enchanted, as if tomorrow will never come. But time is running out, and as she bids him farewell, only the echo of her voice remains. For now she flies on the bare back of the south wind, across the naked mountains, above the winding rivers, breathing gently on the meadows, scattering her flowers into the grass and the hedgerows, a vision slowly fading, fading, fading through the back door into summer.
Get away.
travels on, his face towards the sun. Beyond the open road he travels on, and the waves steal the footprints of the summer from the sand. Beneath the silver moon, the north wind blows the fading leaves again.
Around and around, all has nearly turned full circle. The warm, lazy days of sunshine, and brown rivers winding through the meadows, are a tale of yesterday. The pilgrim sighs and draws his mantle close about him in the smoky evening. He watches the leaves wither and fall. Frost has rimmed the pools with ice and hung diamonds in the spider's web. For this is the turning of the year, the final scene before the curtain falls. And now, beside the road there stands the pilgrim of the year to be.
Silver flowers on